Well, you know, they're pretty well-rounded. I mean, they've got very good post play. We think their post players are very good. And then their perimeter people really shot the ball well against Staples. I mean, they made 11 threes, and that's a concern for us. So, you know, we've got our hands full. I mean, if they make 11 threes against us, we're going to be in trouble.